So I find that generative leaders are finding ways to model the experiment themselves, but then also like help share that experience with others, that they get a sense of like, what does it mean to run an experiment or participate in an experiment? And then how do we find more and more ways of applying this in so many different dimensions in our work?